Hunter Strickland may be gone, but his spirit remains. The San Francisco Giants closer had surgery Tuesday for a broken hand after punching a door following a blown save in the previous night's loss to the Miami Marlins. Then in a 6-3 win over the Marlins at Nat Park, a minor incident between Strickland and outfielder Lewis Brinson after the pitcher's exit appeared to spill over onto the field before a crowd of 37,242. Before the game was 3 innings old, Giants rookie starter Derek Rodriguez hit Brinson with a pitch and Miami starter Dan Straily, already trailing 3-0, hit Buster Posey, who had a tape measure home run in the bottom of the first. Home plate umpire Andy Fletcher immediately ejected Straily 2-3 and Miami manager Don Mattingly. Straily, who had also given up a 2-run home run to Gorky's Hernandez his 8th, was replaced by Elijah Hernandez, who walked Brandon Belt with the bases loaded to put the Giants up 4-0 in the second. On Monday night, after manager Bruce Bochy pulled Strickland following a blown save, the Giants' closer had a minor exchange with Brinson as he walked off the field. Strickland then punched a door after leaving the dugout and broke his hand, sidelining him for 6 to 8 weeks. Rodriguez 2-1 ran into trouble in the top of the fourth inning when a hard grounder to the right side by Starlin Castro got past Joe Panic for a single. Miguel Rojas followed with a single and JT Riddle drove them both in with a triple to right center over the head of Andrew McCutchen. After Rodriguez struck out Brinson and Hernandez, he hit Derek Dietrich with a pitch on a 2-2 count and then Brian Anderson doubled home a run to pull Miami within 4-3. Rodriguez ended the inning with a strikeout of JT Realmuto. The Giants pushed the lead to 6-3 in the bottom of the fifth on an RBI double by Alan Hansen and a bloop double to drive in a run by Gorky's Hernandez. The Giants missed a chance to break the game wide open when Submarine reliever Brad Ziegler got Hunter Pence on a grounder with the infield in and retired Posey on a comebacker for a double play with the bases loaded. Rodriguez was gone after 5 innings and 92 pitches in favor of Ty Blatch, who was followed by Mark Melanson, Will Smith and Sam Dyson as the Giants avoided a repeat of Monday night's ninth inning drama. Smith walked the opening batter of the ninth, but struck out Derek Dietrich. Bochy called on the right-handed Dyson, who got Brian Anderson on a game-ending double play.